who have actually talked with me before that have been lost at sea before, you can certainly identify with this. He defied all odds many times, and this is his story. This is called Not With Your Hands. Survivor understands. You row with your heart, not with your hands. You row with your heart, not with your hands. Hey!